Now some shocking bad things, so wo Oyibo dey call taboo for married people for inside Ishalando for Edo State too. For Ishalanda, marriage constitution na which say they respect the fear well well o, because e get ogbonge rule wey say they cover am o, and na the rules them na. Now I want to let una know now. Rules number 1, for any woman o wey marry Isha man o, na evil and abomination o if another man touch her apart. It go be like say the woman don't knack or sleep with the man o, unless say she holler or shout for the man o, or she go go house to go tell her own husband o. Rules number 2, na big evil and abomination for Isha land o if married people that they knack or they do kerewa for hot afternoon o, say because they believe o say some spirits them go dey vex for them o. Rules number 3, for Isha land any married woman wey go knack or do kerewa with another man wey not be your husband o, her children they go poof by o, and she herself go even die o for the abomination wey say she do o, or let's say she go open mouth o, come tell everybody o, come swear say she not go do am again o, and they go naked down come barb one part of her hair o, come even barb one part of the hair wey dey for her pekuso wey be private part o, even her armpit hair they go also barb am o, and they go tie her hand o, pull for back o, and the women they go come dey clap hand o, dey shame her o, as she dey waka dey pass around the town. Rules number 4, for Ishaland, na ogbonge bad thing o, an abomination o, if another man cross the leg of a married woman o, say because you go be like say the woman don't knock the man o, or do kerewa with the man o. Rules number 5 o, for Ishaland, this one is sweet my belle well well o, because a married woman no go fit pin out or steal her husband the money o, for Ishaland o, or let's say she tell her husband o, if not o, na ogbonge big abomination o. Rules number 6, na big abomination and a bad thing o, if any man go sit down o, for Isha married people bed o, they see am o as ogbonge bad thing o, wey Oyibo dey call taboo. Ishan people, they different o, and they unique o, for inside Obodo Nigeria, any woman wey wan marry Isha man, make him sit down o, think am well well o, make sure say him dey ready o, before him go marry Isha man o.